Alrighty.
So, I bought Horizon Zero Dawn during Black Friday sale. I'm kind of excited to play. I'm probably gonna suck at it, but whatever. And I told Spinnaker that I was gonna play GTA with him, so I'm sorry. I'm gonna play for a little bit and then I'll jump on GTA. So hopefully you're still on and I haven't messaged you that, but subtitles, yes. It's really pretty. Oh, he's hot.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones, who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Oh, dang. Yeah, that's not creepy at all.
It is one thing to hunt a beast. Another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Hi, Matriarch Tirsa. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go!
It's like the Lion King.
All mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms
yep,
all
Lion
earth.
King.
Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed. stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child?
That's not nice.
What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Aww. Don't leave me. Don't go. Oh, that's creepy. What are my settings like? Difficulty. Story. Ultra. No. Setting eases combat, allowing you to focus on inspiration. No. I guess I'll do normal. Dynamically places markers to help the player navigate through the world to their core. Yes, please. Should I do that? I don't know. We'll just leave it on. Okay. Control. I don't know this stuff. What's that? Oh, sweet. Okay. Not like I'm gonna remember everything, but... Old age. Poor memory. Medicine, cycle, tool, weapon wheel, aim weapon, heavy melee, light melee. Oh boy. Oh no, I guess we'll figure it out. I'm not gonna memorize all that. Oh. Show head piece. Face paint. Aw. Okay. Let's go. Normal. Is that me? Whoa, what you about to do? You about to go steal that? You might go steal them berries.
Ooh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little lost? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned.
Oh, that's not nice.
There. Oh, come on.
Oh?
Okay.
No, this is scary.
There were rats down here. here.
Okay, X, jump. Okay, X is jump. Square is crouch. Okay, that was circle. The triangle, nothing. Left, right, up, down. R2. Okay, anyways, let's go and explore. Ooh, that's creepy. Okay. Where are we going?
Can't climb out.
Okay. Let's go out this way. What's over here? Oh my god! Go into the cave. Why do I want to go into the cave? That's scary stuff.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Are you sure? You sure don't want to go this side? What's over here? I don't know if I should go over here. Oh my god! I should turn the volume lower. Wait! What the? Hold on. Oh, okay. It's just freaking out over here. Oh, it's just a big old circle. Oh, okay. No problem. Crouch. Thank you. Oh, what's that? What is this?
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Yeah. Okay, whatever. Nope. Can't climb. Hey, that music is getting louder. That's not nice. Don't scare me. Please don't scare me. Oh, what's that? What is that stuff? Oh, I'm saying. Oh, what's in there? What is in there? Oh boy.
Ross said never go in places like this.
Okay, then we should
go. To find a way out.
Man, little girl, we about to get killed. Girl, we better get the hell up out of here. I'm telling you, I ain't trying to die. That's spider webs. Okay. Let's just hurry up and get the hell out of here. What's over here though? I'm curious. Okay, let's just go. I'm kinda scared. Let's just go. What is that? No, nothing in here. Thank you. Oh god.
I can't do this. Oh my goodness. Holy shit. Okay, that's not good. That's really not good. This place is about to crumble down.
There's something up ahead.
Yeah. I hope it's the way out, you know?
What's that?
What's what?
A dead person.
A what? How can you zoom in? I can't zoom in. Okay, take it slow though, girl, okay? I don't know if I want to go to that dead person yet.
There's something shiny there.
What? I don't want to go near it. Oh crap.
Lights everywhere. How does it do this?
Holy shit. Toggle the focus by pressing R3.
A metal door. Closed.
Yes.
Maybe this device I found can help.
Use the device to scan the room.
How do I get it open?
I don't... Should we be opening it, though? That's not open, okay? Let's just calm down.
More lights.
Yeah, I can see that, girl. Yeah, there's a door up there. Dude, somebody got messed the F up. How do I touch that stuff? Okay, so technically there's a door over here I need to go to. So... Okay. You're up there though. How do I get up there? How do I get up to that door? Over here? Oh yeah, baby. Okay, so this door. They're telling me there's this door right here. Okay. What the? This is confusing me. Where am I supposed to go? Uh, Okay, I'm gonna go back to where I was earlier. Or this way. That door right there. Bunker door. Last door, heavy shielded seal integrity. Main stand. No? I'm lost. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Scan the room. Damn, that stuff is. How do I get up there? Good question. How do I get up there? Oh. Nope. Nope, you're not getting up there at all. Over here. Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. There is something here. I'm trying to figure this shit out. Oh, this is where I didn't go into. Okay. Holo lock, electromagnetic security mechanism is standard holographic. Interface unavailable. Oh, hold. Oh.
It changed color.
What does that mean? Oh, that means it worked. Okay.
The door changed color too.
Yep.
I did it.
Find a way out. It's scary though.
Happy birthday, Isaac.
Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
I need to go straight down there. Okay. I have to get off the mic real quick, hold on. Okay. Squeeze through the gap. No! Oh, shit. Little girl, what are we doing? Dude, we're just like, going in deeper and deeper. This is kind of creeping me out. Why? Because there's nothing back here. This is so creepy. Oh, there's another dead person there. And another dead person over there. And another dead person over there. And another one. Oh. I'm scared though, dude. Like, I don't... Oh my gosh.
Why did they die here?
Yeah, why'd you die here?
What happened?
Seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Oh. Okay. I just hope you guys don't wake up because I'm not armed with anything. I'm just saying. Okay. Let's go do all the people that are close by for. Okay. Okay. Hey, dead person, you. What's up? Interact? Yeah, no, don't get on top. Just to interact, like, what the hell? Oh, there we go. What am I supposed to do?
Okay. And pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. Well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Aww. Man, this is kind of freaking me out. I gotta go check out all these dead bodies, man. You know, I'm just saying. Okay, let's get you first, okay?
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Well.
This is kind of creepy. I'm getting creeped out, people. My dead person. We're gonna stay in the corner where it's safe. You don't have one? Yeah, you do. I don't know what the hell y'all be smoking, but that's not cool, okay? I'm just saying, man. Hello, sir.
And maybe that's all I need, you know?
Oh my god.
When the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro weave dress and a wee smile, I had to look away or you were gonna see.
I literally have chills right now, because the way they're talking.
Blossomed inside me, you know. It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
This is freaking me out. Okay, any more dead people? No? No? Well, we're gonna get the fuck out of here. It's creepy as shit. Okay. Anything scary in this room? No? Oh! You're here!
He found me! He found me! Down here! I'm coming! I'm coming!
Oh, you're right there! Sweet, sweet, sweet! Huh? Oh, what the hell? No, resume.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No, Ross is,
Give it to me.
Ross isn't her dad, but helped raise her when she was a baby. They're outcasts of the tribe.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy.
Oh, boy.
Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
But I'm gonna suck at it. I'm gonna kill her so bad. I'm gonna suck at hunting. I want a bone arrow. Give me a bone arrow.
What do they mean?
I get a bone arrow.
Your bow.
Sweet. Dang, she's an angry child.
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, I hope so.
You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Oh, gosh.
See this plant?
Fail survival 101.
It's called Southrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Triangle.
Good. Now eat the berries.
How the hell do I eat it? Oh.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life.
Okay.
Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Okay.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
Pretty, isn't it?
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Captain, I was so scared in the middle world. It was so creepy. Oh, what does that mean?
A machine is coming.
Okay.
Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Okay. I totally need,
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds,
oh, man.
I'll show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Can I look at it?
And follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
I'm so tiny.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Where? Where is it? Oh, that's so crazy. Oh my gosh.
Come back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Well, what if it turns around? Yay! Yay!
You did well.
Oh,
I didn't
wow.
see or hear you.
Oops.
Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
What are we looking for? Rust? Where are we going, Rust? Doesn't she? She's like a big head and a small body. Oh, what's that? Who is he?
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
About to get his ass beat, that's why.
He's smiling at us.
Ooh.
Get back where you belong! Dad! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Okay, I guess so. Yay! 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 Look what I can do! Woohoo! Wow. Oh, yeah, okay. Don't
see
do
them?
That anymore.
These are called Striders.
Where? Oh, right there. I see them.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
Wait for me!
Sure you have some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away.
Very.
Best approach by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
Very. This is like trying to find batteries for Outlast. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm a coming.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
But we hope.
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
I didn't get any rocks. The surround. Oh, where is that at? Oh, I see that by the eye. Press L to sprint. One for me. Sorry, I'm coming. I just wanted to get all these berries. I'm coming, dang.
Aloy, come now.
Okay.
Aloy, over here.
I'm coming.
There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
What?
The rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me.
What? How do I do that? That's too much responsibility. I'm not ready for that shit. Oh, not yet! Hold down
Aloy,
to aim.
Throw a rock near me.
Where are you? Oh no, you're up here. Oh, I totally missed that. What else?
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Okay. Okay, okay. I need to grab some berries.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
But can I, like, get all these berries first? I'm just saying. Okay. Okay, hold on. Run. Come on, little girl. Make that sound noise. Come on. Okay, I'm supposed to harvest this thing? Okay.
Kill, Aloy. Pay attention. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Oh. Okay. Oh, I won't need to? Oh, that's helpful.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
I don't know anything.
Follow.
Oh man. Okay, we're going. I think I have more fun playing Tomb Raider. Oh.
Here.
That's it?
Stay low in the grass and be quiet.
That's a big one though. Oh shit.
Time to make your first kill, Aloy. The Strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study it. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
I don't know. I'm too far from the TV. Alright, three? Oh, that part. R2.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games.
Okay.
Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Oh, shit. L2. Hold R2. Shit. You're not gonna make it, buddy. You're not gonna make it. I'm scared.
Keep firing!
Okay.
Aim for the eye!
I'm trying to, damn it! I'm so scared. Why do you guys scare me, Ross? That was nice, okay?
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick!
You know I'm tiny? We welcome you to Munchkin Land. Shit, we're gonna save him, aren't we? Oh shit.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death.
Can't we throw rocks at it?
If I shoot, it'll cause a stampede and it will trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories. You will not. Aloy!
Ah, shit. We're gonna die. We are gonna die. Oh man, we're gonna die. How can I know? I'm so scared right now. You don't even know. To find a safe time to scan the watcher with the focus to reveal its path. Oh, he's gonna go in a circle. Got it. Okay, this. Oh my god. Where is the boy? He's over there. Okay, so you're chilling here. And oh my gosh. What is your path? Okay.
Got to be careful.
No shit. Okay. What are you doing? Oh, damn. Oh shit, that's water, huh? What? Okay. Alright.
I need to see their path.
Oh fuck, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
almost there.
I know, right? I'm not here. I'm just saying, I'm not here. Just calm down. Okay. It's only that one up there. Go. Ooh, Lord have mercy. Okay. We alright. I'm having a cigarette. Where are you at again? Oh, dang. Okay. Alright. Calm down, dude. Calm down. Highlight the track. R1. Sweet. I don't know what that is. Oh, where's the other one at? Oh my gosh. Dude. Oh shit.
How do you know to avoid them?
What's your shit like? Oh, you're going in a circle. Keep going. Shut up. If you wanna live. Oh, calm down. I'm like shaking right now, man. Come on, keep going. Okay, we need to chill, cause homeboy's like right there.
Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
They're so mean.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
I know it, Tarsh.
Seal your lips. Seal your lips.
Oh, man. She's gonna go get... Oh,
shh.
no, Mother.
I'll bone arrow that boy right in the face. Yeah, throw it right back at him. Do it! Okay. Let me read this. Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice to how it expresses your personality, but to you. choose the fist and Ella will confront the challenge directly. I need to finish that! Oh my gosh. Yes. That's right. I'm gonna beat that ass.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
What? I should have just like shot him with a bow and arrow.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
I know, right?
It's not so simple.
I mean, he's so cute, but he's so slow.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It will be dangerous.
How?
Who's
your daddy? It will take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes. Whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
Oh, that must be my new mission.
We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard.
Is he wearing a wolf?
Yes, follow.
Thank you. Well, of course I won't be a wolf. It doesn't have to. Oh lord, don't listen to me! Oh, scare the crap out of me. Touch them. Okay, you know, she's doing really good right now. I hope I can just, like, be just as good when I play her. She's in high school. He's gonna die. He's gonna die and she's gonna be all alone. It's so obvious.
lost?
What's a knife? Whatever it is right there.
Rost? Rost? Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Great, let's find Rost. Peekaboo, I see you! No? Okay. Wow, so this is what it all is? Oh wow, this map is huge! Excuse me. Oh shit, dude. Okay. Oh, I'm in Tussie. Oh, nice. Okay. Use spear can knock off machine armor using R1.
Sorry to spoil your fun.
Oh. R2. Oh. Oh, okay. She don't play. Okay. Alright, no problem. No problem. Can I hit this too? Yes, I can. I'm gonna beat that ass. That boy hit me in the face with a rock. Quick save, manual save. What's the difference? Oops! Sorry. Break all of you! Oh, you can't do a combo? I can't jump and then do it? Aw, it sucks. Berries. Berries. Oh, that's wood. Never mind. Alright, let's go find him.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
There he goes. Three boyfriends later. do you think she'd have a boyfriend? I mean, she's pretty aggressive. I don't know. She can we go swimming? Oh no, we'll probably die. I don't die yet.
What's he doing up there?
Oh, Lara Croft time.
He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Nope. How do I get up there? Am I supposed to climb? How do I get up there? Oh, got it. Never mind. God.
Aloy, you're here.
You should have read the story. And the dialogue. Everything okay? Yes.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak.
What does that mean?
I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you.
But how to be a woman?
Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
What?
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
You lying. You ain't got to lie.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
No, but you're so high.
Even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay.
Dude, I can't focus on this game.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. Okay. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
But I like him a long time.
I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Great. Ooh, hold on. Oh, these are all my missions, huh? Talk to Karst and trade for a tripcaster. Log craft fire arrows. Okay. Wow. I have to go through all this? Ruins? No. Hunt for blaze insurance. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, but we'll figure it out. Where's our quest at? There we go. Are we gonna make it? I don't know. You ready to die? But is it gonna tell me to just jump? We're about to die. Ready? Here we go. Yep. Oh no. Okay, never mind.
The captain said to abandon him. He's wrong.
Why didn't it open the map for? Okay, so I have to follow all of this. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Okay. Stop moving. Sometimes I can shoot you! Ah, sweet.
The embrace.
Follow the yellow brick road. Okay.
That'll change after the proving.
I would be quiet.
2 days. 2 days until I get answers.
Okay.
2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth.
Discover campfire by getting near it, which unlocks a new fast travel location.
Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Wait. I want to zoom in. Which way should I go? Is this way prettier? Yay!
Mother's heart. 2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place.
This
way. No one ever gets lonely in there.
Hold on. I'm making so much noise right now, it's not even like. Oops, you can't jump. Little girl can't jump. I'm just free exploring, totally off track. Watch for on-screen marks and follow them. I don't know. I don't understand the words that are coming out of the screen. Okay, I don't know where I'm going, but... Oh, okay, I see that marker down there. Yellow marks. Yellow marks. There's a yellow mark down... What the hell? Oh shit, who is that? Dude, who is that right there? Oh my god.
To talk to her. I'm not allowed to talk to her.
Yeah, you are. What's up, boo?
Ill-mannered outcast.
Talk to me. Talk to me.
She'll get bored and
talk to me. Oh. How do I talk to that one up there? Can I go up there? Yeah, no. Very first time on Horizon, yes. Okay, so I have another part down here that's pretty far away. Should I go there first? I don't know, but let's just go down this way. Talk to me. Oh, what's up there? Oh, which way? Up or down? Let's go up. Hello! This is so pretty though. I think another time I'll have to come and do like story mode. To just really like get nice pictures. And put it on my Twitter! What's up, people?
All mother help this outcast learn her place. I'm not gonna break the law to talk to a filthy outcast.
I'm about to snap you in your face, girl.
I'm not sure that Violet Stewart agreed with you.
Hello.
Exactly right for eating my brother's cooking.
Y'all a bunch of bitches, man. Look, I'm gonna be nice, and I'm gonna shoot you in your city. Nope. Okay. Never mind. Okay, yeah, you know, I'm just gonna go down. Let's just go down. Not that way. Let's just go down. Down. And... I'm kinda nosy though, kinda... What is this, just water? Yeah, it's just a river, okay. On 4K, yeah, see, Captain, I can't afford no... What the hell? I can't afford no 4K, man. Mother's watch or mother's heart? Oh yeah, girl, I'm tired too. I'm out of breath. I guess I'll go this way. Does her stamina, like, get low? Or is it just, like, continuous? We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Okay, we're gonna have to run, little girl. We're not gonna get nowhere. Mother's heart, mother's watch. What the hell? What was that? What does that mean? That was kind of scary. What the hell?
Sky had all the omens.
Brom! It's your sister, Olara!
What about him? The hell? Where am I hearing these? Oh man, I gotta go see what the hell's going on. Are you serious? What is this red stuff? Rock inventory full. Okay, we'll be throwing rocks at people.
Mom, can you hear me?
No, I can't. How do I get up there? Like, really, how do I get up there? They still say Mother's Watch, Mother's Heart.
Brom, please! It's Alara!
How do I get up there? What the hell is that? Can I kill them?
I'm here, Brom! Are you out there?
Whoa! Oh shit! I wasn't ready! No! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh gosh! Dude! Oh my gosh! Oh my goodness! I wasn't ready for that. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Brom! It's your sister, Alara!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Use your spear. I don't know what to do. Damn. Oh, that's right. That's R2. Oh my god, dude. I'm like so freaking out right now.
Are you guys
there? Woo! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, I'm dead. I forgot. I was panicking. I was being a girl, I was panicking and I didn't know what button for what. My berries, that's right. Light may know when it's fast and effective. Okay.
2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was, and why I was cast out of Earth.
Okay.
As if there could be an excuse for that. All right.
Berries?
Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
I was kind of scared. Oh, baby, come here. Don't go. No. Come back here! No. Come here. Piggy, come here, no go. Yes! Give me air.
Tasty.
Okay, where was I going again? No, go up. That lady was up there, wasn't she? I'm like totally going off path right now. That's not smart. Oh, I'm going for that path. Oh. Oh, don't go.
Prepared.
I don't know if that was clean water, it was just, you know, YOLO. Oh shit. Oh dude. Dude, it's these fuckers again. Oh my god, this is a whole big herd! I have to stand up for this and get closer to my feelings. Okay. Destroyed Watcher. Valuable resources. Hey, Rabbit!
Rain's too loud to hear much. Better keep my eyes open.
Yeah. There's one over there, too. Strider. Oh, shit. Where is that? Oh, it's right there. Oh dang, it's raining like crap! Jurassic Metal Park, tell me about it. Oh shit. What, this whole freaking herd here though. Go, 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 go. Where'd that rabbit? I'll kill it for you. Where'd it go? Where'd that rabbit go? I'll kill it for you. I don't know what happened to it. Oh shit. Is there another patch over here? Oh my gosh. This is a bit too tricky right now, man. Oh my gosh. No, go away. Go away. Go away.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Go away! Oh shit, run! Run. Oh, thank God. their fight. Thank gosh. Okay.
I thought they'd go on forever.
They probably will go on for their machine. What do you think? Dude, you don't even know. There's one right there. Oh shit. Hey, what's up with you, dude? Dude, why are you there?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
That's such a romantic story, Colin.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Is it gonna be safe? Oh, fuck it. I know, right? Gosh. Hey, there's your rabbit! There's a lot of them. Okay. Kill one of those? Or kill one of those? Oh, shit. Oh, sweet. Now I just have to go get it.
Good meat.
Holy shit, I'm back to where I started. What the hell is that? Why do I need to kill those? They're so big! Dude! Oh my gosh, he's right there. Dude, I'm kind of scared. I kind of want to, like, just stay there and stop right now. Dude, there's too many of them. Oh, shit. Oh no! Oh no, it stopped raining! I will survive! Can I just kill that fucker right here? No, I'm getting in trouble. Gather blaze from Striders. Oh, I have to get it from them, huh? And that's a fucking Strider right there, isn't it? Yup. Oh my god. Oh my god, I need to kill that. Will you stop moving? Oh my gosh. Can I do it from high ground? Is that possible? Dude, none of them are isolated. Can I go closer?
That's it. I'm already gone.
Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Low and quiet, does it?
Go rain. Go rain. Where are that damn rabbit? I see a rabbit con. Motherfucker, it's fast. Where's the herd at? I need to go. You can't get on water. You can't get on water. Where is this girl screaming from?
Just stay out of their way for now.
I'm stuck up here.
I don't want to help you. You got stuff I gotta do, man. That's your problem.
Help!
The hell are you calling? Where the hell are you? Shut up. The Striders are gone, man. Dang. I need Strider's. Oh, that's where she is. I'm playing Horizon Zero Dawn. That's shining your heart.
What size is it?
I don't know. I don't
need it. You really don't need it?
Uh-huh.
Because what you can do is,
I don't know how much.
But you know, you really don't need it.
Uh huh.
Because the thing is, alright, so I'm gonna tell you the thing that you're gonna have to do, you're not gonna like.
It is.
You gotta fucking re-download every game.
Are you serious? Ah, okay.
You have no fucking space in your hard drive. So you fucking care about re-downloading games?
No, okay, never mind. 32 gigs?
Yeah, you're really not gonna need it because all your game saves? All your game saves?
Uh-huh.
Or fucking uploaded to the Sony server anyways.
Oh.
It's the games that fucking you have to.
Oh, all the data stuff?
Somebody,
please!
I'm stuck up
here! Okay. Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you. I didn't text you, so I didn't know you were gonna buy it. My brother just bought me a 2 terabyte hard drive for my PS4. Okay. I don't know how to buy for me. He was like, hey, you texted me you wanted this? I was like, wait, I didn't text you all day. What are you talking about? He's like, yeah, I'd love to repeat for you, fucker.
And I was like, should I get for it? Or should I not get for it? I don't think.
Up to you. You're cool, brother. Yeah, he's okay. Yeah, don't mind the background, I'm sorry. This one right there? Let me just turn this mic off for a minute.
can get out of this.
I can't get down. Help!
I need more arrows, but I don't know how to craft. How do I craft them? I don't know. Figured it out.
Somebody, please! I'm surrounded!
I know what's coming.
I need help! I can't get down!
Whoop, never mind. Throw rocks at you. I want to help you, I just don't know how. Yeah, you think you slick, huh?
Somebody, yeah.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Thank you.
It's a little bit like...
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
They were.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to.
Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Yeah, another side mission.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
And let's take the arrow with the focus. Stay first. I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna take a break. But yeah, this is fun. I got Rise of the Tomb Raider, so I'm looking forward to playing that too. Hey, thanks. Yeah, I was, I'm hoping to do more and hope more people participate more. It was fun. Hopefully I'll see you in GTA. Good night, you guys.